Hey, it's one of the new structures added to Minecraft recently. I wonder what might be inside.